Good morning, everyone. So this is another day here in Sandanski, and we are starting with breakfast. So I was going to make some buckwheat, but my husband, Mr. Bond, asked if I will make some eggs and sausage with some cheese. So that's what I'm doing today. But tomorrow we're going to definitely have buckwheat for breakfast. So having here already quite ready, and also we're going to have a bit of tomatoes with some local cheese. That's what they make, like a Greek cheese, you know, guys, and a bit of a bread.
Okay, my dear friends, so I'm going to make a little bit of video for you of Sandanski, what it looks like now after coronavirus, the quarantine they had, what they have. Well, I mean, they still have it, and but it doesn't feel at all like there is a virus around here. I'm going to show you the changes, what I noticed, what hasn't changed. Look, we are at the main square, yes, and this is the fountain. And the new, what they've done, they made them now colored. So at night, I should come back at night and to make a video. You see a little bit, they have lights right now, so that's the new. I was in Gibraltar and I was reading the news, so you can see a little bit of the colors. But it's definitely going to look better at night. We are actually walking around right now. It's evening and it's really hot, guys. It's still hot. But I mean, it's walkable. I can walk. It's not too hot, but my husband said I can't go. It's too hot for me. So he is like, go on your own, make videos as usual. So you see, guys, they also put these little flowers on the lights. So that's something new. Definitely wasn't there before. And now a little bit more of the fountain for you guys. So I will try to come maybe at night, except usually my cameras don't make nice videos at night, so but I will try to do what I can. So we are right at the beginning of the main shopping pedestrian road, and I will try to talk to you a little bit. So that's the restaurants. You can see, guys, the restaurants. Well, right now not many people because it's probably very hot at this moment, but I went the other day and it was pretty busy. And I have to tell you guys that they don't have the same rules, as I can see, as what we had in Gibraltar. Remember in Gip? And I don't know how about the other countries, they have distancing, right? Where you need to sit on such a distance from each other. But in here, I can see that there is no rule like this. So they still have... Oh, okay, just wait a moment. Here, guys, you see there's a shop, a new one. And it used to be a pizzeria. We remember, my husband, I remember we went first time and ate pizza in there. So that's the one of the changes I remember. It looks like they changed it now. So all the other shops... pretty much open. I saw, for example, one of the bakery closed. So I don't know, maybe they will be doing some remodelings or something else, but it's definitely closed. They took the even the name label away. So you see, guys, it's quite a lot of people and nobody wearing the masks. It's very different to Spain and Gibraltar. And by the way, guys, when I left Spain, the rule was still you could didn't need to wear a mask if you are in a distance from other people, and if you can't have a distance of 2 meters, you were supposed to wear a mask. Now my friend sent me a notification where it says from, I think, 15th July, they made the rule back again. So you have to wear a mask outside even if you have people far from you. So wow, that's like really weird, isn't it? So see here, nobody's in masks. So absolutely nobody with masks, and they only have rule in the shops. Okay, so it's only in the shops. And so you can see, guys, the shops are all open. Even now it's evening, everything is open, and you see people are like gathering together. So like old men are playing cards out there. So people walking around, not keeping much of the distance from each other. So yeah, I see that it feels like I never left. You know, when we left, it was exactly the same situation like now, like what I'm showing to you now, guys. It's like no difference. So I know my friends were writing to me, telling me that it was not scary, but it wasn't very pleasant to see empty streets. So they were like saying, it's like apocalypse. It was empty, nobody outside, everybody scared. And I came now and I'm just like, wow, it's like so different. It's like it never happened. It's like no way they had, everything's closed. Nobody's on the streets. It just looks like not true, isn't it? So because you can see everything is exactly the same. Just the way we left it. And you see lots of people at the horizon, if you can see it in my camera, I don't know. So, and yeah, so all looks the same, absolutely the same. And what else I was gonna say, forgotten now. yeah, you see there's one guy, just only one guy is wearing the mask. And it's the only one I just saw first time here on the street. You see, I might be really tired, still didn't have enough sleep. And my words are not getting to my head, what I want to say. Okay, the prices looks like the same also. About the same. I think it's a little bit too expensive for the shots, like 10 euros. I don't know if they're real or not. But 10 euros, really? Come on. There's this t-shirt, 5 left, that's reasonable. That's the usual they have here, 5 left t-shirts, but 10 euros a bit expensive. So, well, the cyclist, I was going to tell you guys, so if you will come here, be careful, because the young guys on the bicycles, they just don't follow rules, they wouldn't go just on that, you see, yellow line, which is supposed to be for bicyclists, but they don't follow the rules, they're just everywhere and they're jumping and very fast, and so you really need to be careful. I know that it was a problem here and people were complaining, and I think they were supposed to not let them to do it what they do, but you see they're still doing it. So that's what I wanted to warn you guys, be very careful. So also I felt, you see, here's a bit like more like people eating. And also the mineral water, I thought they will be also closing them, but no, they looks like they're working. And it's all fine also. And well, that's pretty much it. So just like I'm saying, nothing much new. All looks the same. All looks the same. We are going now right to the end of the street. To park, you know, this beautiful park where I'm going to take you one day, guys, and I'll tell you a little bit about what we came here, my parents were staying here, why we left, why I took them away. Okay, so because we thought at first that they will stay here and we will be visiting them, and then we kind of decided that we're going to take them to Gibraltar with us. Actually, we were also thinking to move here, but it's all changed, unfortunately. I quite like in Bulgaria, it's really nice. And we were thinking about it, and we were looking at different towns where it would be better to stay, because I thought my parents will be staying somewhere in Bulgaria. Me and my husband will be maybe stay. Oh no, look, they must be remodeling. That's the place I was telling you about. That's the cafe. We used to buy cakes. Looks like they're changing completely inside. It looks like it's going to be the bakery still, but more like a cafe now, looking like. Yeah, okay, they're just changing it. Because I thought they was closed completely, so no, see, it's nothing then. So it's pretty much the life is going on here exactly as it was before. Back, yeah. So, and now I was saying that I thought then we will be kind of more keep traveling maybe, and base maybe Bulgaria or maybe Greece, and then that's why we thought we'll be maybe in Greece somewhere, my parents here somewhere, and it's only like 2 hours drive, and so we would be coming visiting them, they would be coming and staying with us, and it's all like everything's changed, all the plans ruined. So that's how it is, the things happens with us all the time, we're always changing the mind. Right, so you see this a little bit like empty, I'm saying, and but still people are walking around. I'm saying it's a little bit hot right now, so that's why maybe everybody's just like chilling out somewhere else. Well, some here, some more somewhere else, and that's it. Okay, so I guess that's it, guys. That's the view of Sandanski main street, where all the life is going on, and I hope you liked it.
So, and for dinner tonight we decided to have soup, so I'm going to make chicken clear soup with a little bit of pasta, and just simple with some potatoes, onions and carrots. So, and we'll see what we're gonna do. I guess staying at home again tonight. So okay guys, so this is my soup, chicken soup, clear one with you see potatoes and some pasta in it, and it's quite thick, I would say, and we're going to eat it today and tomorrow. Unfortunately, I couldn't find any parsley or dill on the market or in the supermarket, and so I do really like to put some fresh herbs on top of it. So unfortunately, we're going to eat it like this. And I also forgotten to buy some mushrooms, because I do really like to add a little bit of mushrooms with my soup. So bon appetit to everyone and us.